little song I put together some time back, and a band out of Coleman, Alabama recorded it, and I'm really proud of it. It made me tens of dollars, and I'd like to do it for you here today. It's called The Brambles, Briars, and Me. A very true song. There's a grave on a hillside way down in Tennessee. No flowers or headstone marks the spot where it would be, where two bodies lay together and the world no more will see. And no one knows the story but the brambles, briars, and me. I trust the briars and brambles that they won't ever tell of this awful thing that I done that they cover up so well. They saw me put them in the ground and know I took the life of the best friend I ever had and a lying, cheating wife. Talking, and they still do today, of a secret twisted love affair. Now the two just ran away, but there's things that they don't understand, things they'll never know, that are out there on the hillside where the briars and brambles grow. Life of sorrow and live it all alone in a house full of memories that was once a happy home. But sometimes in the evening when the wind blows through the tree, I go out on the hillside just to brambles, briars, and me. Sometimes in the evening when the wind blows through the tree, I go out on the hillside just to brambles, briars, and me. Just to brambles, briars, and me.
Give him a big hand, y'all. Tommy Freeman wrote that song. Great song.
I appreciate that. Like I said, that made me tens of dollars. And
tens of dollars.